Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it. Just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton said that someone put one to his.
Ah! The cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and set it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
The cage is on its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie.
Oh, God! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie!
Drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
Ah!
Okay, I found another lift point. Still no witch. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a way soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie. found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. Don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my.
Take this all down with it!
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her, but just had another second!
It was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Lasers.
good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.